he was like the main factor, dog, because he was the first nigga to switch up. Then Jordan. David stayed real.
Right. David's gonna stay real regardless, though. Like, he already know. Like, he been through that bullshit. He probably been through that bullshit several times.
Right.
So that's why that nigga is like with us, like, dog, fuck that shit. Fuck them. Fuck that new nigga over there. He might have a good weed over there, but fuck.
Out there, though. Nate has been the realest one out of everybody right now at the point. Out of that group of people, he's still there.
Right.
Not really.
Nate been on a pussy hunt, though.
Yeah, Nate been pussy to himself. So he's not going to be in the bullshit. David is the realest nigga in that circle right now.
He's the realest nigga alive right now.
Mm-mm.
In the circle.
No, in they circle.
In they circle. Oh, yeah, one thing. What the hell happened to Brandon? That nigga left the face of the earth, bro.
He kind of disappeared.
Did that nigga go to jail and get raped in the ass or some shit like that?
No, that can happen at his own house with his brothers.
Maybe. I don't know. Okay. Huh? The fuck is you talking about?
That's candy, baby.
This nigga on Facebook looking at candy. And I'm the fat person. He's on Facebook looking at candy. You a fat motherfucker, bro.
But then again, though, you did get chocolate cookie stains all over the hoodie.
Hey, fuck you, bro. Fuck y'all niggas. Suck my damn dick.
Yeah. Everybody switched up on
you. On you. You can't make it plural us, nigga. As a team, us.
Us.
Cause we part of your damn circle, ain't we?
Hey, are we?
Especially not your ass.
I'm gonna keep going down. Oh shit.
Cause you is the fat bitch.
Fuck you, bitch. Like, yo, don't have me call your brother over here, nigga. I'll call that nigga Sosa right now, bro.
But Sosa come over here, he get his ass whooped, bro. He go, alright.
Call that nigga Keith too.
Sosa baby. Come here, Sosa. Got something for you. Ooh, Sosa, I got something for you. It is. Oh, boom!
Alright, we about to go on commercial break real quick. This nigga acting. I was about to say that nigga name. Hey, yo, we back. Goddamn.
I think we see it at the same time.
Yeah, that picture is hit. I'm sorry. But fuck that picture. I'm going to switch up the topic. I'm going to switch it up. We're going to get on y'all females right now.
Okay.
I can't talk about the female.
Oh, nigga, goddamn.
All right, you females. What the fuck is up with y'all? I'm gonna pick select females. Taylor gang.
Whoa, okay.
Let me finish. Why the fuck you? Why you? Every time you see me, you feel like you can bitch me around. Like, dude, that's not fucking. That's not serious. The fuck.
What the fuck, yo?
Like, for real. Like, I'm not your personal bitch, am I? Yeah. Fuck you. You is not helping my topic right now, you bitch. Again. Why I gotta be yo moving punching bag? Why can't this big nigga Danny be it? Or this nigga right here? This nigga Shay.
Tennessee's.
Cause we don't let her.
You bitch let
Tennessee's.
And this nigga saying bitch Tennessee's.
No, he doesn't want to spell it.
Tennessee's.
So he's saying it to his phone, jackass.
Yeah, he's saying it to his phone, but what I'm talking about.
Bitch is saying everything y'all bitch ass niggas saying.
I can't be quiet, though.
Fuck these niggas.
These my fans, though, my nigga.
Fuck your fans.
They are fans, nigga, technically.
Fuck my fans. I don't need any more fans. Shit. The fuck?
But, like, we getting popular. We blowing up. This is the blow-up-tuation plan right here.
I don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, you are.
Blow-up-tuation up. Whatever the fuck you said. I don't
we like Osama bin Laden. We trying to blow shit up right now. Yeah. I'm trying to be on the scene real quick. Talking to Russ Parr and his niggas.
Yeah, that nigga dead.
Who the fuck is that?
The nigga, a DJ in fucking Detroit, dummy.
Well, I'll fuck with them niggas.
All right, I want to be on 106 and Park one day. Damn. Show ass, yo, evil ass nigga. Damn. I still don't understand how girls let you fuck though, nigga.
I'm that nigga, man.
I'm that nigga times 10. The fuck you mean? Damn, I don't hear your shit.
I wasn't gonna say nothing.
Yes, you were, bro.
No, I wasn't. I was.
All right, but fuck this. I'm gonna play a song.
No, fuck that. Fuck that. I'm
finished. I'll just see you with that nigga.
Oh, off. You finished texting?
I say you look like that nigga off of I'm Sexy and I Know It.
That nigga made that face.
Yeah, but the situation with the females.
Y'all be acting like
I don't like you.
I'm not with that nigga on that shit. I love you guys. You made breast milk.
No, look, bro. Like the situation with females, since I'm
certain
not,
females.
No, females as a
I'm gonna say certain whole, no fuck that shit. As certain a whole female. Group
females. Because you know, I'm not gonna call y'all bitches or hoes no more. I'm gonna call y'all females.
Motherfuckers.
Females with a powerful
motherfuckers. Sometimes savages.
Or bitch or two, maybe if I'm in that
if movie. I don't know your name, I will hit you with a bitch probably.
Yeah, yes. But look, Rita, like the problem with these females these days,
women,
is y'all females are real fucking stupid. No offense. Damn, I'm just saying, like, look, peep game, prime example. Mm-hmm. My ex bitch see me with my new bitch. Now my ex bitch hate my new bitch. I think my ex bitch still hate my new bitch.
Cause she asked me because I would break down the story behind that though. I would break down the story. I'm over there with his ex girlfriend, Destiny Horton. I love you. You my nigga and shit. But you an evil ass motherfucker. But besides that, I was over there hanging out with her. This nigga was across the street. She was like, why the fuck he's over there? I'm like, I wanted to hit your ass like, bitch, that's his girlfriend's house. But I ain't want to be an ignorant nigga right then, though. I ain't want to be ignorant.
See, that's why you females don't fuck over good niggas. Because when you see him with another bitch and you see him smiling and shit, now you got to grin because your skateboard boyfriend with the little ass penis ain't fucking you no more.
Fuck
now you
want right.
to come back to Shay, where the nigga will fuck you for about 4 hours. Then go out the room and laugh at your ass.
Probably stick his finger in your mouth while you doing it.
Right, and then I come and make fun about it. I fuck that bitch for hours. Look like Scrub Dude. You feel me? Bitch, you want shit. It's just that, man. You will never. Well, fuck that. I'm not even sorry to say this, but I'm sorry. Well, fuck that. My ex bitch will never compare to my new bitch. That simple.
He upgraded. From that.
Times 10.
He upgraded from that fucking Pinto to a Bentley.
To a Bentley. With rims.
I love you, Destiny. If you ever hear this, don't cuss me out.
With rims, though. I got a Bentley with rims now. Clean paint
moving
job.
Moving on up.
To the east side.
You supposed to finish it. But my thing, no, I'm going to go on my thing about the female thing. Like, I feel like y'all kind of use the shit out of me, bro. Like, honestly. Like I get in a relationship with a female, well, it's going good and shit. Then they hit me with, "Oh, we need to break up. I need to find myself." The fuck you mean you need to find yourself? I'm not gonna call her a bitch, but I'm just saying. What you mean you need to find yourself? You were with me. I'm trying to promote you. Yes. And you text one of my ex-girlfriends right now. That's how real shit is. But I'm gonna play a song right now. Because I'm in that fucking pissed off mood. Y'all just listen to the damn song.
Sawed off, I eat those. These clothes, they free though. Straight from the back of the Supreme store.
Hold on.
Don't give a fuck
run
about
that
these
shit back. This is a exclusive.
I want the black kids to like me for this one, man.
Trash!
Fresh wing! Bitch, I'm with the fucking extras. Big dog, cup full of eggnog. Don't give a fuck about shit but clips and can't vlog, no. Saw it off, I eat those. These clothes, they free though. Straight from the back of the Supreme store. Don't give a fuck about these hoes, they just slob knob in New York shows. Thirsty for the clips till I'm not flow. Pushing Georgia trip, bitch, I got it popping. Me and Jasper are going coffin shopping. Nose of the boy, see a lot of boxes. Bitches see a boy in the mouth, he frothing. Chain is glossing.
Trash wang niggas, thriller, we the killer. You can tell I'm golf wangin' by the fucking stickers. OF a wolf gang, my niggas is my niggas. Don't let them skateboards fool you, no niggas that will triggers.
Trash wang nigga, that's what's up. Trash wang nigga, that's what's up. Trash wang nigga, that's what's up. Trash wang nigga, roll the blunt. Trash wang nigga, that's what's up. Trash wang nigga, that's what's up. Trash Wayne, nigga, that's what's up. Trash Wayne, nigga, roll the blunt.
Wolf gang, golf wing, yeah, them niggas are swell. Tighter than a straight nigga going to jail. Locked in a box, nigga, off them socks like I finally afford the bell. My bitch isn't bad, she's pretty normal looking with a real nice ass to hop off my dick. What it be, bitch, mob, task force, little B, nigga. Speaking of the devil, y'all niggas cornier than kettle. Y'all couldn't smoke like a heroin in a Black Ops plane and reach my level. Ate some bugs and I made some carrots. Fuck y'all niggas, bullshit y'all cherish. I'm 21, I threw a party, but the difference is y'all didn't have affairs. Will
55 grams in our black nigga. I face that, just got that motherfucker beat my nigga. I race that, keep talking that shit. I'll pull your car, get chipped by that nigga from Stunty, y'all. Don't fuck with Jasmine, he a retard. He a motherfucker, grandma had your family scarred.
Might fuck around and be a goat named Felicia. Sorry, got a little excited. It's probably all the meth what Junior provided. Wolf gang up in his bitch. Red Riding Hood is pissed. Somebody tell Megan and Sarah to come and suck a
trash wang niggas. Thriller, we the killer. You can tell I'm golf wangin' by the fucking stickers. OF a wolf gang, my niggas is my niggas. Don't let them stables fool you, no niggas that will triggers.
Beamers for days, white bitches and slaves. Niggas ain't with that warfare. My goons got aim. 100 racks for 18, 200 for I hit 6 feet. Nigga, we bout it, yo bitch try suck my dick.
Pull up my chain, Versace rock and flame. Pull up in a tank, cock back and aim. Spin my verse on gold flame, along the night y'all go flying. Yo bitch tattoo, it say my name. Versace Santana, bird gang. Supreme King, 7th band.
All right, fuck that song right there, niggas.
Y'all already quit listening to this shit.
Hell yeah, this was it. Yeah, that song kind of lost a lot of niggas right there.
Yeah, that song's retarded. But it's okay, though.
It's okay, because you motherfuckers gonna listen.
Because our motherfuckers are here right now, live through the song to hear us talk again.
Right. Not necessarily you, me and this nigga.
Well, fuck you, nigga.
Because we kind of made this an empire right here. You just joined. You are intern right now.
Nigga, I was at the last one and the one before that.
You're still a fucking intern, my nigga.
I was just drunk when I was here and I was kind of out here slumped.
I don't even think we... Yes, we did.
Yes, you did. Cause
you weren't here in the room with us, though. Juan was in the room with us.
I was out here slumped and I went in there and said something, but Zion went there like, well, what the fuck?
Yeah, Zion kind of fucked up.
I invited.
Again. Yo ass made shit weird, though.
It's hard being a real nigga when these niggas got big tendencies.
Well, it's not that hard for me to be a real nigga. Think about
no,
it.
No, I'm just, that was, it was bursting around.
Okay. I don't want them for Call of Duty.
That shit.
I figured.
I'm not getting them. He'll be talking so much shit on Fight Night in 2K.
Dude, he cussed out a little boy on fucking NW3. That shit was funny.
Like, look, bitch.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. This nigga's supposed to be rapping. No, come on. You got to rap, bro. Danny, are you willing to rap?
Am I high or drunk? Shut up. Why don't you rap?
Because I don't feel like it.
Rap.
I'm the DJ, bitches.
DJ, bitches.
I'm the DJ.
No lacking.
I'm gonna play Power Trip. Alright, peace.
What it do? It's your Bear Smokey, man. I had to give a shout out to my swine baby, Swine Beck. You know I'm rocking with you the solid way. Kush Campus. She got me up all night.
constant.